Hello gamers, how are you guys doing? This is a new playlist we are coming up with. The new playlist is called Gamebox, where we will unbox games. In other words, we will only present a gameplay overview. If the game is interesting enough and if required further elaboration, then we will explore that game in our existing Banterbox playlist. Welcome to GamerPhoenyx, the channel for gamers by gamers. I am Phil, your good game guide, and you're watching unboxing of Eternity Legends game. And what is it all about? So without further ado, let's game on. When you start the game, it will take you through the controls and the basics. Be sure to follow it. When your game starts, the first thing you will notice is the fixed camera angle and the low polygon characters. The fixed angle resembles a 3D platformer, and the game does not do anything to undo that feeling. Those of you expecting otherwise may get discouraged from proceeding, so be warned. The graphics are not console style, but it does the job fine. Moving on to the gameplay, you will be introduced to many fantastical heroes based on mythological characters like Zeus, Athena, Hercules, Hermes, Seth, etc. They don't look like their real mythological counterparts, so don't start complaining. The sound effects could have been better and are not that great. For example, whenever our character did these moves, the respective sound effects were seriously lacking to deliver the requisite punch. Eternity Legends is a simple hack and slash RPG game. There's no gore and the fights look pretty simple. Death to your character won't come easy. This is apparent that you will play this game for several undying minutes, not dying. Pun intended. Despite us playing for a long time, beating the enemies including the bosses was a breeze. So if the game isn't much of a challenge, do you still play it? There are several reasons why you should play and why you should not. It basically caters to a different audience altogether. More on this later. The very first reason is, you may like the simple hack and slash game. There's nothing to it. Just choose your character and move on. Winning against level bosses is a joke. You can win very easily. There are upgrades which you can explore, but we feel it makes little difference. Even at level 1, defeating the bosses and other enemies will be a piece of cake. The first impressions conveys a very different message. The game lacks a solid storyline, so hardcore gamers who like to stick their necks deep in any RPG game may find it disappointing. The lack of credible graphics, which clearly defines a particular RPG game, will be another disappointment. The game mechanics is fairly simple and does not require you to rack your brains to understand the nitty-gritty of Eternity Legends. Perhaps that's how the game was designed to be, we don't know. It isn't for kids, but the cartoonish graphics and animations makes you think otherwise. The game is definitely deep, but leave your expectations for comparing it with anything out there. We don't mean to say that the game isn't fun. It's likely that it will appeal to casual and serious gamers. The game is extremely light and does not weigh itself too heavily on your phone's resources. Overall, we at GamerPhoenyx have a mixed feeling about this game. So who is this game exactly for? It depends what you are looking for in an RPG. Are you looking for something simply to kill some time? Do you want a simple no-brainer RPG game? Do you want things in an uncomplicated and easy to understand game mechanics? Well, if your answers are yes to all of the above, then this game is for you. Go ahead and download it, as we feel the game is fairly balanced, so this will ensure you will play the game for days to come. What you would need to watch out for is the lack of a serious challenge, what gamers usually seek. If challenge is not what you seek, then this game is definitely for you. We are currently using Hercules as the main character because we can use him for ranged and melee attack as well. What characters are you using if you are playing Eternity Legends? Do let us know in the comments below. For exciting gaming videos like this, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Please follow us on Twitter for regular channel updates and on Instagram for gaming memes and other pics. From all of us here in Team Phoenyx, we will see you again next time. Until then, happy gaming!